Children, today we will going to start a new topic, living things in class 2 EVS. Living things are born, grow, reproduce, grow old and die and have senses. Senses means living things can feel, they can taste, they can touch, they can see also. So examples are people, plants and animals are all living things because they can grow, they can reproduce, they can feel, they grow old and die. Living things need air, water and food and shelter to survive. Non-living things, they do not eat, grow, breathe, move and reproduce. They do not have senses. Examples are table, chair, iron and pen. Children, these are the picture of living things. And in living things, first we will discuss animal, then we will discuss plant. So first we will discuss about animals. Look around and you will see many animals. We keep some animals as pets. We keep them in our house. They are our friends. We must take care of them. Children, pet animals, we love them, we take care of them and we keep them in our house. So examples are dog, cat, rabbit, parrot. We keep some more animals, useful animals on the farm. They are called domestic animals. So what are the examples? Buffalo, goat, cow, horse. These are domestic animals. There are some animals that are found in jungles. They are called wild animals. We can see them in a zoo. So examples are bear, lion and hippopotamus. Monkeys also, elephant also. They are all wild animals. Some animals are big, some are small, some are tall and some are short. Some live in water, some live on land and water. Example of big animal, elephant, small, rabbit, tall animal, giraffe, short animal, cat. And fish is the animal which live only in water. And frog and hippopotamus are the examples of the animal that live in water and on land. Some other examples are also there. For example, animals like crocodile, they can also live in water and on land. Different animals eat different kinds of food. Some animals are plant eaters. Elephant, camel, giraffe, zebra, cow, goat, sheep, deer eat grass, leaves and plants. That's why they are called plant eaters animal. Now look at the picture. Now some animals are flesh eaters. They are tiger, lion, jackal, hyena, hawks, vulture eat flesh of other animals. So they are called flesh eater animals. Now look at the picture of flesh eater animals. Name of young ones of a few animals. Now we will discuss about the young ones. Bear, cub, cat, kitten, cow, calf, dog, puppy, deer, fawn. And the young one of horse is called foal, colt, hen, chicken, lion, cub, sheep, lamb, swan, cygnet. Okay. Now duck, duckling, goat, kid, tiger, cub, wolf, cub. Now we will discuss the cries of some animals are given below. Tigers growls, lions roar, elephants trumpet, horses neigh. Cows moo, donkeys bray, sheep baa, monkeys chatter, dogs bark, cats mew, ducks quack, crows caw. So these are the cries of some of the animals. Things we have learned. Now what we have learned? Pet animals are kept in our houses. Domestic animals are kept in farms. Wild animals are found in jungles. The animals are of different sizes. Food habit of animals are not the same. Babies of animals have different names. Animal cries have different names also. Now, did you know द चीता इज द फास्टेस्ट लैंड एनिमल. सो दिस वन इज द जीके क्वेश्चन. चीता इज विच इज द फास्टेस्ट एनिमल. चीता. द लायन इज द किंग ऑफ द जंगल. हु इज द किंग ऑफ द जंगल. लायन. द कैमल इज द शिप ऑफ द डेजर्ट. विच एनिमल इज कॉल्ड एज द शिप ऑफ द डेजर्ट. कैमल. नाउ दीज आर सम एक्सरसाइजेस. यू विल डू इट इन योर बुक ओनली. नेम टू एनिमल्स डैट वी कीप एज अ पेट. एग्जाम्पल कैट एंड डॉग. नेम टू डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स काउ एंड गोट. नेम टू वाइल्ड एनिमल्स लायन एंड टाइगर. Name to plant eaters animal elephant zebra. Name to flesh eater animals bear and fox. Now match the following. Tiger. Young one of tiger is called cub. Deer fawn. Cow calf. Horse foal and colt. Cat kitten. Now all the statements are incorrect. Write them correctly. Fish can live in water and on land? No. Fish can live in water only. Tiger is a plant eater? No. Tiger is a flesh eater. Horses trumpet and donkeys chatter? No. Horses knee and donkey bray. A baby goat is called a lamb? No. A baby goat is called a kid. Now there are some riddles. I am an animal having five letters. I have strips over my body. You find me at road crossing. What I am? Zebra. See the picture? Having strips over its body. I'm a pet. I have two legs. I can copy what you say. It's a picture of parrot. You can see. I'm a wild animal. I'm a flesh eater. I'm the national animal of India. So what is the national animal of India? Tiger. I'm a domestic animal. I give you milk. My cry is called moo. Cow. I am a pet. I am fond of mice, fish and milk. I am cat. My activity is draw the animal that you go to see in the zoo. Now some of the picture of the animals I have drawn. Very easy picture. You can draw it in your copy. Lion, elephant, giraffe. Okay children. So under the topic living things we have discussed about the animals. In the next part we will discuss about the useful uses of animals. Thank you.